last shot in Iraq before we go home. Burn them!